Alright, Benny and Cuphead, what's the value of the first superhero Pixar film? Superheroes are re-all in the 2000s, huh?
What? Cuphead, there's no way you thought this movie and the Powerpuff Girls movie are both mid-
I mean, the Powerpuff Girls movie was a 4 out of 10. The Incredibles are a 6 out of 10. That's average of 5 out of 10 for the superheroes in the 2000s.
At this point, you're just hating everything that related to superheroes.
No, Benny, he doesn't hate the superheroes. He just met an Electrodome and wasn't in the sequel. What? That's not true. I don't care about no villains. Oh, don't bullcrap me, Cuphead. I saw you sobbing when Electrodome wasn't in the sequel because he died.
Wait, did that really?
Okay, fine. He had so much potential to becoming a big villain in the sequel. But no, they had to kill him off and make the sequel have the exact same plot as the first movie. I mean, I see what you mean. Bird postponed the development on the sequel to work on some other films.
Okay, so the sequel wasn't needed.
Yeah, I wanted the sequel for this movie a long time ago. And I got bored because it was the same plot line. See? See what I mean about that? Toy Story 4 was not needed because the ending was so stupid. Woody left the game because Bonnie forgot about him.
That because she's a kid.
Yeah, so what if the ending was stupid? That doesn't mean Toy Story 4 sucks. Like, let it go already. Of course, Jumpman is talking about one little thing being stupid and that involves a movie or a game being bad. What about Mario Odyssey? Shut up, Cuphead!
Are you guys done arguing? We haven't talked about the plot.
Because it's boring. The first movie worked with the plot because they know what they're doing. But the sequel has the same plot, but everyone was just acting like a bunch of idiots.
Exactly. The two movies are like a modern day SpongeBob with the same plot. The Cars trilogy, Cars 2, 5 out of 10. Toy Story 4, 4 out of 10. That the Pixar curse lives on. The what now?
That is a way of saying that every Pixar series has one mid-
Even Monsters University?
Yeah, Monsters University is better than Monsters, Inc.
You did not just say-
I did, and everyone knows that.
Okay, that's enough! Some of us prefer the original movies to the sequels, and that's okay. At least you regret one thing. Buzz getting his own movie while the others turn together is freaking ridiculous!
Yeah, I don't know why
they did that. Who needs a Buzz Lightyear movie?
And to fill in your pits enough to for sucking in our broken dispensary. There are general mechanics in the stars. If there are insane in the stars on